star. Today we're going to meet the brilliant director and choreographer of the show, John Luther. Hi, John.
Hi, Grace.
Now, if you were to come up with a tagline for the show, what would it be and why?
I would say a really good way to think about this production is something like Beyond Belief. And the reason that I say that is because I think the show itself is very appealing to people who believe that Christ was in fact the Messiah. But I think the story is very compelling, so whether you believe that or not, the show is equally valid. It touches on politics, it touches on the human condition, it touches on a desire for something to be better. So I would say beyond belief, whether you believe or not.
Well, that's very thought-provoking. Thank you, John.
Oh, you're welcome.
Now stay tuned for the next episode of The Building of a Show at Windsor Light Music Theatre.